This piece on the lathe has been had its final turning on the sides. It's been sanded and it's had its first coat of finish. What we're going to show here is how to get it off the lathe and how to get it off the chuck and up into the finishing room. So what we do, what I do first is I make sure that my my switch is fairly close because I'm going to be working on the opposite side of the lathe here. So the first thing I do is I stop it, and what I do is I unfasten the set screws on the chuck so the chuck can come off. Hold my key on the lathe with a couple of magnets. I put the lathe in reverse. I put my hand just on the lid. The top of the lid has already been finished, so it's dry. I take the stop off the tailstock and I retract the tailstock. Now I don't, there's a pad in here. I just let the pad drop. It usually falls on the bed of the lathe and that's fine. Sometimes it falls on the floor. And then I push my tailstock back and I hold the lid on. Now sometimes the lid'll stay on just by suction, but there are no guarantees. So it's better to just hold it on. I now start the lathe, and it's going to be turning towards me. And now I grab the chuck and stop it. The lathe keeps going, so what it's doing is slowly unwinding the chuck. And I take the chuck off, and I put it down here. Careful not to touch the sides of the piece, which are wet. I then pick up the chuck again. I don't carry the chuck with my right hand in that position. It's too heavy. So then I carry it over to the finishing station where I remove it from the chuck. Okay, here at the at this station I have the key for undoing the chuck. I have a little piece of wood that slides under the edge of the chuck and comes up against the part that goes onto the lathe. And I have my board for removing it from the chuck. The reason for this board here is when you're undoing the chuck, it tips this way and it just stops it from tipping too far. So once I've got that in place, actually first I put the key in so I can see what I'm doing. The key goes in like that. This piece slides between the smudge box and the base of the chuck. Now I turn this thing, you can see it tips forward. I turn it about three times, and then I lift the box off the chuck. Very simple, works every time.